What is a hurricane? The word hurricane comes from the Caribbean islands in the Atlantic. It was the Spanish name for the god of wind, storm, and fire. And most hurricanes start around the Caribbean islands in the Atlantic. In the Indian Ocean, bad storms are called cyclones. In Southeast Asia, they are called typhoons. There are about 12 hurricanes each year between June and November. Warm air rises from the sea and turns in a circle because of the spin of the earth. The quietest part of a hurricane is in its middle, the eye of the storm, where the air is rising upwards. A storm is called a hurricane when its speed is more than 74 miles per hour. If it is less than 74 miles per hour, it is called a tropical storm. Hurricanes are given numbers 1 through 5 for their speed, with 5 being over 157 miles per hour. Each hurricane is given a name, starting with A for a boy's name, B for a girl's name, and so on. But letters Q, U, X, Y, Z are never used. After 6 years, the same list is used again. The list for 2020 in the Caribbean is Arthur, Bertha, Cristobal, Dolly, Edward, Faye, Gonzalo, Hannah. Hurricanes cause terrible damage. The winds are so strong that trees and houses are blown down. And the rain is so strong that there are bad floods. There are people called storm chasers who watch hurricanes. They drive to the storm and take photos so that we can understand the storms better. But most people get away from hurricanes. When a storm is coming, people are told to leave their homes and go somewhere safe. There seem to be more bad storms these days because our world is getting warmer.